got he red and wrinkled, scared and crying. And she took him up and held him to her breast. And he sure was glad to get what mama offered. Then he went to sleep and put his fears to rest.
He didn't seem to matter what he needed. He could always count on mama to supply. And regardless of the sleep she might be losing, he will always find the twinkle in her eyes.
There ought to be a hall of fame for mama, creation's most unique and precious birds. And heaven help was always to remember that the hand that rocks the cradle moves the world.
She taught him all the attribute of greatness he could learn away from home.
And by the time she wore the cover of her Bible, her hair was gray and her little man was gone. There the crew.